Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot. We are back playing Dishonored. Last video, we finally managed to turn off the power and shut off this big spinny thingamajiggy. And now we're going to try and sneakily wait. Hello, that's a guard right there. Nope, you saw nothing. This is a poor start to the video. Okay, we're going to head up here. Stop shooting at me, it's rude. I'm just going to hop onto this thing. We're going to hop onto this thing. Yes, we are. Right. Pretend that didn't happen. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
You hagfish.
We need to get over there. I can't see the guard.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Well, where are you? Tell me where you are, and I'll tell you where I am by hugging your neck. Sir? What the hell is he? What's going on? Oh, okay, there we go.
I'll find you.
No, you won't. And you're going to walk past me. And we're going to have a little alone time. Just me and you. We're going to have fun, okay? You ready, sir? Are you excited? You should be excited. Oh, no, no. Where's he going? What are you doing? I don't want to land on your head. Can you please turn around? That'd be lovely. Turn around. That's it. I don't know if this is going to make noise. Hup, hup. Na, 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 na. Hup. Beautifully done. Beautiful work of an artist, if I don't say so myself. Okay. So we turned off the big wall of power. We went down there. We got a... Do we have a bone charm in here? Yep, there's a bone charm in here. So before we nip into there, we are going to have a quick little skeet around and see if we can find it. What? What? Okay. So way up. God damn it. Way up around here. Yeah, there's always another way in, ladies and gentlemen. There is always another way in. A quick little rock around. Oh, that's a lot of rats. And one person who needs help, seemingly. Right, we're gonna go help this. Wait a minute. It shows loot. Why did I not know that it shows loot? Oh my god. Oh, life just got so much better. No more needless looting. I can actually just... I know exactly where everything is. This is beautiful. Alright, let's go help that chap out. Whee! Da 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 da. Right.
Need a way to keep these rats off me so that I can get out.
Okay. Can I get down first before you stop giving me orders? Da 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 da. Okay. How do I... You know how we keep rats off someone? We use the things that we don't need anymore. Where are my explosives? Boom, bitches. Boom. Dead easy, this malarkey. They're all just standing there. Rats aren't the cleverest things on the planet. Feels slightly violent and cruel, but it's for a good cause. Look, there's barely any left, woman. Where's my pistol? Come on, rats. Come on. Come on, there's like none of them. There's no rats. Look, do you see any rats? Look, I'm going to chuck the corpse down. Proof. Proof that there are no rats. Oh, you just stand there being all scared. I'm just going to loot around a little bit. Oh, bone charm. Awesome sauce. Acrobat. You climb faster. Oh, why not? We need to actually activate another one. Let's activate that one as well. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Doing alright. See, look, you're fine.
Thank you for helping me.
You're welcome. I am lovely.
Safe. There were rats. So many rats. Completely.
I know. Infested. I killed them.
I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind.
Oh no!
It looked like it was made of bone.
Bone charm.
He's dead now, like the others who were living here.
Rats are. You're not gonna give me any loot? I know you have no loot because you're like a homeless person, but still. Okay, nothing else. That seems a bit pointless, although it did tell me that bone charms attract rats, so maybe that will become helpful somehow. Be gone, demon wood. Alright, we're going to nip upstairs because we did see a bit of loot. See what we can find. Oh, I'm going to use this all the time. It is beautiful. It is. Oh, look at it. It's just. I'm so happy. See, it annoys me that I can't loot completely like I used to, because I don't want to spend hours and hours looting, because it's a bit, I don't know, rude or something. But it's nice to be able to do this, to be able to do it quickly, you know? It's nice. We're all happy chappies. Oh, God, nope, end. Right, I believe we're done in here, so let's hop out and get through that doorway. Hep. Although, anything for me, dark vision? Anything for me? Doesn't look like it, does it? Ah! Nah! What's that? That's some copper wire. This is amazing! Why have none of you told me I could do this? It's the single. Oh, I'm gonna have to loot everything on the way back. Oh well. For now, we are done to Sokolov's house. I'm pretty sure he is a Russian porn star. Or an Austin Powers cast member. But still. I'm sure he's a lovely fellow. I'm pretty sure it's him. That is an amazing beard. I hope it is him. Okay, we are going down to Sokolov's house down there. First, we're going to get this lovely building kit. What have we got? We have a bone charm, presumably upstairs, a rune over there, and that's it. So let's hop in here. Okay, got some loot in there. Got a big ass rat there. Hello, chaps. Don't hurt me, okay? Ooh! Nice pear. Hopefully none of you guys hate this kind of a view, because you have to get used to it, really. Send us food, not bullets. But bullets are delicious. That was mean, wasn't it? Oh. Bruce, talk to me. Bruce? Bone charm is definitely in this vague vicinity. But, I'm gonna have to find another way up by the looks of things. Let's hop down here again, back outside. Shut that. Is there a way inside you? Oh, hello. Wait. This can't be this. I must have just run past here a second ago. Oh no, this is new. Oh, awesome. I'm assuming there's no guards around here. Otherwise, I would have been attacked by now. There we are. Made it past. High five, world. High five. Yeah. Woo. Right. Focus, Connor. Focus. No! God damn you! Oh, I've got another doorway to break in then. Let's have a quick look upstairs. This is a big-ass building. Unless I can get through this way. Did I do it? I think I did it. Quick ski around. Yep. Hello, Mr. Bojam! What are you? What are you? Whirlwind. You swing your sword, don't care. That would be useful. If I was killing people, I do regret kind of not, you know, my decision not to kill anyone now, because I don't feel the fact that it's a no-kills playthrough is particularly adding a lot to it anymore. So I'm not sure if it was a good idea. But still. But still. Still something. Still something that doesn't make me feel like an absolute idiot. Okay. Got some loot in there. Whee! That was risky. There's a rune in that building. Now, how do I get... You're rather large, sir. I'm sure you get that a lot, and I don't mean it offensively. There's a lot of rats. But there's also a lot of loot. Hello, ratties. Hello. I'm just gonna. Where's my bullets? Oh, but there they are. Bam. 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 Nearly there. Bam. 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 That'll do. That'll do. Are they still going to try it? I don't think they're going to try it. I don't think there's enough of them. I know, no bullets. What will I do? Okay. Da-da-da. Boop. Not much else in here, although there is this, and I suspect this may come in helpful. Spin the wheel. I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja. Oh, oh, oh. I'm a ninja. I want that rune. That rune is going to really annoy me. I need to figure out how we get there. Let's pop back up here. Okay, let's not. Pop back up here, pop back up here. Now let's pop back up here. Vertically, it's not the strongest thing in the world. That's Sokolov's house. This is his house. I love what he's done with the place. It is beautiful decorating. We're going to try. The plan is to get onto that chain over there. Like so. This will work well. Da 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 da. Hep. Whoof. Whoof. Great success. Great success. Okay. Rune, talk to me then. Oh, hello. Didn't expect to see guards up here. Sorry, sir. Alright. Right, the rune is clearly in there. How I get in there is another matter entirely. Maybe if I hop onto the roof? Can I just... Is that a door? Are you a door? Yes, you're a door, for God's sake. Oh! Hello, Sokolov. I didn't really expect this. Hi! I don't know if I have to talk to him or hit him with something. Has great potential, according to the latest celestial alignment. You. As for test subject 312. I'm gonna take your key. After the characteristics. I'm gonna. You stay there. I'm gonna take this. Which I can't do anything with. She should be dead by mid-morning. Maybe I should talk to him. Let's talk to him. Hi, Sokolov. What? How did you get past all the guards? There was one. There was a singular guard. Reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave. He does have a beard, doesn't he? That's a beautiful. Stroke that beard, sir. Stroke it. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero treated. Kind of got Granny already promising to please me. I'm not sure I want both of you doing it.
What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but
I'm just going to look around. If you don't mind, you can keep talking.
No, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything cool within my power to give you is yours.
Beautiful.
Let me go.
Can I? Ooh! Oh, that's nice. Let's pop that. Repercussions if you should harm me. Boop. I am the royal physician. Beautiful. Sokolov, shut up.
Have you no heart? Please.
You don't look that scared. What am I doing?
Before you do anything rash, I think we can come.
Am I meant to be killing him or something? Render him unconscious. Okay. Sokolov, stay still.
It doesn't matter who sent you. Whatever they are paying you.
All right. Lovely. Nice of him to just kind of stand there waiting for me. Are you a weeper or friendly? Hello.
Thank you. Whoever you are.
You're welcome.
He kept me in a cage.
I noticed that.
Like an animal.
I know. We're in the cage right now.
Pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Hep. Please don't make me carry him. Oh, I have to carry him. God damn it. Okay, we're gonna leave him here. Because I am missing... I'm missing a rune and I'm missing a... at least one bone charm, and that's not really acceptable, to be honest. But I don't know where they are. Ooh, loot. What the hell is this stuff? hear people, but I see loot, and that is far, far, far more important. What the hell is this? Oh, awesome. He's got a lot of terrifying things. Stop down here. Oh, blueprints. Blueprints? Blueprints! Map. Not blueprints. Sokolov, you beauty. You freaky, freaky beauty. Oh, hello, sir. Nope, 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 never mind. Wasn't here, wasn't here, wasn't me. I am a ninja. Right, I am missing at least a singular rune. The back at the start. Oh, bloody Noras. Right, I'm going to go back next video. I'm going to sort of trek around on my own. Before next video, I'm going to trek around on my own. And, camera, what are you doing? Why are you spinning slowly on the side? I'm gonna go do that on my own. Maybe record it and then cut it out, kind of thing. And then we're going to take Sokolov down to the boat and we will have done this mission. We are doing well. We are powering through this game now. It's beautiful, guys. It's beautiful. Thank you very much for joining me. Much love as always. Please do like and subscribe. And I shall see you guys in the next episode. Cheers. Bye-bye.